Texas Parks and Wildlife says 18 duck carcasses were found in a park dumpster in Harrison County. It was reported by an employee with a local mobile home park who found the bodies. Game wardens say the suspect was part of a guided hunt and accepted ducks from other hunters, later going to another hunt the next day. But he said he didn't feel like cleaning the ducks and threw them out. The wardens issued several citations for the incident.